is below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
So we restart again, 4-1. Kagawa penalised, free kick. Looking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Cario Marchisio. Now he's looking for support. Pogba.
And shoots! And a goal for Juventus.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. He's pitched it back again. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Now Kagawa. To the spot, penalty. If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rush challenge.
Good penalty.
Down the middle, hit with power, job done.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play. He's moved in, trying. Pogba with a free kick against him there. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
Gonzalo Castro. Here's the shot. What a goal!
He's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
We're getting into the realms of crazy scorelines now. 6-2. And that's half-time, and who would have expected this? Well, the losing team have now got a chance, really, to re-establish themselves in this game. I'm sure they got a bit of a telling off from their coach at half-time, maybe something a bit stronger than that. Anyway, away we go. And that's dealt with the problem. Dybala. And the cross is in. Gundogan. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Chiellini, Lichtsteiner, Cuadrado. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. He's cut out the pass. intercepting, if you like, and now can go on the attack, maybe. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. And that is a foul and a yellow card for the Juventus man.
Oh, the ref was left with no choice.
Castro.
Shots on here.
Blocked by Evra. Dybala.
Space for the shot. Terrific stop.
And they line up for the corner. Royce. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
He can hit it here. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Comes the counter-attack.
Now Juventus, cut off!
That's a goal to reduce the deficit.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Nine goals in the game. 6-3 is the margin. Chiellini. Gundogan. Here comes the support.
They're putting them up here.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Shinji Kagawa. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Marchisio. Claudio Marchisio. He's held off the challenge there, kept possession. It's Kagawa. Leonardo Bonucci. Lichtsteiner. Pogba. Supporting player alongside.
Shot on!
Excellent blocking there. Castro.
Them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. It's with Basagli. Gonzalo Castro. That will help ease the pressure. Pereira. Dybala. Free kick given against Socrates Papastathopoulos.
And it's goodbye to the rest of the game for him. No goal getting in this match. The top scorer, the leading marksman, is off.
Well, he's a great goal scorer. He's not the best of tacklers, as we saw there. Had to go.
Successful challenge.
And shoots! Oh, the post, very close indeed. He's given possession away here. Gundogan. And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Space to try and hit it now.
Well, that's a fantastic goal.
A goal from Royce. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Chiellini. Marchisio. He might be through. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up. Tackle there is successfully done. It's Kagawa. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Really strong play in the tackle. Lichtsteiner.
This could be it.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
Towards Royce.
Now the shot!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Aubameyang. He's pitched it back again. Mario Marchisio. Gundogan.
He can hit it here.
Wonderful save.
Had to really reach out for that.
Looking to take the corner quickly.
Shot
and he knocks in the goal.
Goal from Gundogan, and he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember. Well, plenty of goals from the winners and very disappointing showing from the losers. The referee calls a halt. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the back defense.
The break is definitely on. The break is definitely on. Aubameyang! Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Tackling is a real skill.
Shot on! And it's flowing off the crossbar.
Now he's looking for support. Pogba.
And shoots!
And a goal for Juventus.